It's Fearless Dojo here, playing Ruined King. And we just walked into the Solarium, which I can only assume is where we get our next, our sun crystal. So, Brom's looking a little hurt. Okay, receive sun and moon relic. See what kind of ridiculousness. Alright, we got sunlight. You think we'll fight another spider here? Or... Close. Gotta get this right set up here. All right, I think we got it. Dang it. Oh, nice. On the dais, there is a disc that resembles the shape of the sun. Inspect the disc. A disc containing spiritual powers created the Buru. It rests silently in the stone room. It radiates warmth and energy. You take the disc, it pulses warmly in your hands. Right on. The panel reacts to the sun disk and energy fills the room. Okay, so we got like chest over here that I want to get.
Death is like the wind. Always by my side.
Are those words always up there in the top right corner? This is a tough group.
shield is my sword.
Healing. Ooh, what a big crit.
You got what you deserve.
Oh, almost brought him down. That would have been huge. Now he gets to go. Hit him.
This right. Makes me smile.
I am unbreakable.
King Poro. This guy healing? If so, he's gotta die. Just taunt. And then I'll shield. He should be able to take all of their damage. Yep.
Preparation is key.
I don't want to waste the mana. I'll just use the ultimate.
The heart of the Freljord.
Try and save the damage. Got 36 overcharge, so I believe this will.
Swift, like vengeance.
Punch him!
Nagakaboro, smile!
Nice. We're all level 10. Oh, rune shard. New rune. Let's see. Applies a damage shield on Braum when struck by a critical, absorbing 111 damage. Increases crit chance by 30% for the first action taken. Increases attack power by 5%. Increases the power of damage shields by 10%. We're just going straight tank. And everybody's healthy. It requires sunlight to function. There's critters everywhere. What am I supposed to do with this?
Preparation is key.
You guys are gonna start hurting.
Not even breaking sweat.
All right, so they get to all go now. See how much damage we take. Good heal. Holy crap, that's some damage. That hit? Oh, it's two of these guys? Ugh.
A helping hand.
Could get used to allies, but debt to be repaid.
Haste up. Poison, nice. All right, Braum, let's see what you got. Oh, they're both doing blurring speed.
My shield stands strong.
Shield up. Down, hopefully. I assume ultimates can't miss.
Too easy.
Let's get concussive going on this guy. Oh, 178 damage. Oh my gosh. I can hit him.
Barely broke his sweat.
Braum took a lot of damage there. Couldn't send a Poro in there. We've learned new enchants from this station. I don't even think I've done enchants before. I'm not really sure what to do about all that. Somehow, we've got to figure out what to do with the sunlight. Okay, well, we got some sunlight. Okay. I did not step on that. That's some bull crap. Where'd you come from?
I don't scare, I don't poison tire, mist. And I don't stop.
Alright, so she needs to put a big old heal on him. He needs to put a big old shield on himself.
Initiated.
will help you next time.
Something. Locked it.
Ever get so
beautiful. Ooh, she's in the poison mist. Taking the damage. Holy crap.
I'll never hear the end of this.
You always pick me up.
Forgive me.
Not dead. Oh boy. I don't think I'm going to do 109 damage. Next 12 over charge grants 2 stacks of Steel Tempest. This will kill him. Okay, what does this do? Alright, that opened that door. I think that's the one that has a chest behind it, I believe. Barrel flare. I don't know what feral flare is. Bonus damage 44, haste 66.
Just go through the wall over here?
Yeah.
Alright. Oh boy.
Hello, little ones.
Crit chance up. How do I want to play it? He's out of mana. I just got annihilated. He's gonna kill one of us. Or all of us.
My shield feels a little heavy.
I don't have any tentacles. That's a worthless ability to use right now. I got a taunt with her. And hopefully he doesn't, kill her. Okay. Shield.
Look out below!
All right, it wasn't the worst thing ever. Let's just keep whittling away at him. Come on, Yasuo.
Oh, he's got crit again.
Oh,
you're too kind.
Get on. Not quite enough.
You have more to give.
Oh, concussion got him.
Or
something
again.
Hit him.
Yes?
Am I supposed to be enchaining and stuff? Like using all these resources? I'm sure I am. I just don't have any idea what they're for. Look at my party's health. Physical defense 33, magical defense 22. You're in bad shape. Elira looks at the symbols written on this glyph. I've read that before. Embed the sunstone. It'll plinth away its direction from Malawi. Press the completed disc down. I need a rest spot, guys. I need a rest spot. Nice. Rest. Sorely needed. Would you like to watch a rest conversation? Why, yes, yes, I would.
Another vision?
No, just meditation. As truth bearer, I am deeply connected to Nagakaboros. Her will is my will, and I embrace the motion of my destiny. But my duties can be overwhelming. Sometimes a moment's rest is all I need.
Then perhaps a story is in order. Has Brom told you of the time he battled the fire-breathing drake deep below the Winterspike Mountains? Its fire bore through the frost, carving great rivers in the ice.
Do you have a story for every occasion?
What can I say? Brom has had many adventures.
Go on then. I'm listening.
It happened during the year-long blizzard. Brom had just diverted an avalanche away from a small fishing village.
Of course he did. Oh, Brom Daddy. I bet there's a boss on the other side of this door. That's my bet. Jal, I know you planned to kill me. I saw the flask in your bag. It smells like acid. Poisoning me would have been cowardice, but I forgive you for your weakness. The wind is howling outside. I can see the mists on the shore. We will fight together against this harrowing, and in the morning, when Alawi has pushed it back, we will apologize and be friends again. To return to friendship is not stagnation now. We will be friends again, but we will not forget. We will change. You will tell Alawi what you have done, too, about the Naga. All will come clear. You will be tested for your weakness, and you will apologize to Priest Discamail Balathani. I refused your knife, but I cannot imagine what you plan to do to her. But she would have beaten you. I know it. A goddess has shown her worthiness time and time again. Vaesis. Okay. Okay. Oh, goodness.
You dare set foot in my temple?
This temple belongs to the Great Mother Serpent and no other. Leave or be removed.
That looks like a boss.
Ha! Your goddess abandoned this place. You should have done the same. Now I will repay your insolence with terrible cruelty.
We are ready. Oh, two healers. Oh, inspect enemies. Powerful bosses often come with more advanced mechanics. Be sure to keep an eye out for your buff descriptions and use inspect mode to help strategize. When killed by a champion, it converts all debuff stacks to corrupted faith and damages the false goddess, each dealing 4% of her max health as true damage. Oh. Okay. Accept sacrifice. Sacrifice your minions and draws power from each stack of empowering faith on them. Zealous Strike deals heavy damage. Summons a faithful Mistwalker Chanter to her side. She has a lot of health. Risen goddess, immune to debuffs and most damage. Can only be harmed by receiving corrupted faith from her chanters. Increases haste by 30%. Immune to stun, immune to stun. Okay, so she can only be damaged if I kill the little dudes. Right. Okay. How do I want to go about this? We're all at good full health. Yasuo has half as much health as they do. I'm gonna taunt. Powering faith. Okay.
I seek God.
Shielding up. Ooh, she's in the attack power thing. That ain't good. What are these guys doing? A sign of chanted devotion, a power devoured by the false goddess will grant her great power.
The truth revealed in time.
Oh, I needed him to kill him there. Shouldn't she have taken damage there? I think I'm confused. I thought she was supposed to take damage from them dying. Am I not reading that right? If so, I'm gonna lose because I wasted a whole bunch of turns. Accept sacrifice. Sacrifice their minions and draws power. Applies two sacks of empowering faith to self. If consumed by the false goddess, grants her great power. Final chant. When killed by champion, converts all debuff stacks to corrupted faith. And damages the false goddess, each dealing 4% of her max health as true damage. Well, he's got a stack. But he's not dead by any means. I think I'm confused. Brahm's got a big boy shield going on right now. This is a wasted of a spell. Is that she? I don't know how I'm supposed to kill this chick. And he blocked that whole thing. So he's got two stacks, right? So if I was to kill him, took some damage finally. But I think I killed them. I don't know exactly what I'm doing wrong. Just gonna use this to summon more tentacles. More steel tempest stacks, because she's just gonna use her turn to summon people. She gets two turns apparently.
Are you ready to face the gun?
I want them to cast. So I'm just gonna heal him up again. Okay.
soon, Justice.
Probably already got a free move, yeah. So now they cast Powering Faith times two.
Show me your best.
I'll just use Braum to keep the shields up, I guess. It's gonna be a long fight, I think. Do 120 damage. So that probably one shot that one. Definitely will now. Just keep tanking, Braum. Ooh, yeah, stack up more. Nice. So why didn't that deal damage to her? I don't understand. When killed by a champion, converts all devil stacks to corrupted fate and each damage is the false goddess. I don't understand. When killed by a champion, converts all debuff stacks. Immune to debuffs and most damage, can only be harmed by receiving corrupted faith from her chanters. That one has two stacks on him.
I embrace motion.
Now he has four stacks.
Something's up.
Can't taunt anymore. Well, he's definitely dead. He gets to go again and hit Braum for 2 billion damage.
You are unworthy.
Okay.
Third damage for Steel Tentacles, healing the most wounded ally, 59, 59, plus each tentacle. I'm just gonna keep Brahm alive, and he's just gonna keep taunting. Crits, he kills one. I don't want him to kill one. That's fun.
Watch the mustache.
Yeah.
Chrome will help you next time.
Okay, now I can kill them both. He's almost dead. Sturdy gorget of iron offering protection. 400 XP. Nice, we're all leveled up. Upgrade point, raging wind tier, gathering storm tier. Upgrade point, healing mist tier. Heroic leap tier. Cool.
Ancestor, tell me, what has happened here?
Zatai, the false one, corrupted this temple. Her defeat has given us clarity. But it was not she who disturbed our slumber.
Gameplay?
It was a man. Look and see him. He knew our Buru ways. He took the heart of this temple.
Gangplank, why would he steal from the temple?
After the temple was breached, our spirits gathered. The false one seized the advantage, preying on our confusion and drawing many to her side.
Rest now, ancestor.
Yes. Thanks to you, we will return to the Mother Serpent's hearth. But heed my warning. We sense a great harrowing to come. Trust in the Mother Serpent. Only she can push back the mist.
Who is this man? Gangplank.
He was an old friend, the former Riva King of Bilgewood. Sarah Fortune fought him for control of the city. She believed he was dead. I did not expect to find him here. And if he brought back the Black Mist to Grey Harbor, has allied himself with the Shadow Isles, I fear for dark days to come.
Sounds to me like we've got a shared interest in the Shadow Isles. What's our next step?
Go on ahead. I need a moment to pray here. Goddess, how can this be? Why would Gangplank do this?
Truth-bearer, your unease pulls me from the Mother Serpent's heart. Why do you struggle?
I fear I have brought a great darkness upon Bilgewood.
Gangplank, why does this man bring you such dread?
Once I had loved him. He lived among my people, embraced our way of life. That was many years ago. Still, as I watched his ship burn, some part of me mourned. The Buru found him, barely alive, and brought him to me. He begged the Buru to help him take back Bilgewater. But my goddess believes mortals must fight for their own desires. He was only a sad shell of the man I once knew. So desperate, so weak. I tested him, sure that he would fail. But the Mother Serpent's wills, not always clear. The goddess found him worthy. She must have seen something in him that I could not. I gave him what he wanted, sent him on his way to chase his destiny.
Mother Serpent guide you. Do not stray from your path, and all will be right.
I must tell Sarah that Gangplank is alive.
She's not going to be very happy about that.
For the sake of peace in Bilgewater, she cannot know the whole truth. Not yet. I hope I am making the right choice.
Did we get any equipment? Corrupted physical defense. 33, 22, 22, 14, 14, 16. Definitely want that. Bonus damage 32. I don't think that. Oh boy. Eat tentacle strikes, deals an additional 6 damage, reduces recovery time by 50%. Heals each target for an additional 11. Speed lane cleanses 2 debuffs from the target. Gain 5 overcharge, 1 attack. Wow. How did I not notice how good that was? Increases physical damage reduction by an additional 12.5%. Deals 12 damage to the first attacker after Brown taunts. That's better too. You're just going straight tank, Brom.
Reduces physical damage taken by an additional 6% while casting. I don't use this one much. Okay, we're over an hour. We finished this episode here. I think we cleared out the temple finally, and we're gonna be on to the next story mission or story section of the game. So leave a like if you enjoyed the video, post a comment if you want to talk. I'm Fearless Dojo. I'll see you next time.